throw something up top and then drop something down to the body. There it is. And there it is. These are the rounds why Lomas is downloading information to jab a lot easier than moving left.
Goes for the body again, and then
with Lopez, he's isolating.
So left hand. So Lopez had the right hand early in round two. He's so angular, all the movement.
Ooh.
It can be exhausting. Good exchange, got to him. Point, you have to find a way to be disruptive. You have
then he'll attack. He'll come up shooting with shots.
Lomas found himself in the pocket for a...
That body shot lifted.
Lomachenko against the ropes for a moment, and a combination of Lomachenko returns fire. Took the first, Lomachenko's effort in the second, and then a good-looking round here.
Nice little jab over the... over Lopez's jab. Loma's body's there. You got to step in and get ripped down to that body.
Just said Lomachenko wanted him to have the best footwork on earth.
Pertains to professional prize fighting, but when you're facing a guy of Lopez with the movements and all the different things, that doesn't look like it's working right now, but it's still a lot of fight left. Okay.
What we see out of Lomachenko at this point right now, with a half minute to go in round number five, he's fighting bigger than his natural weight. Here's a champion at 135, with is landing 36% of the power punches against Lomachenko, and he comes in with a one.
Lomachenko,
the critics grossly underestimate. We knew he would be a slow starter. There's a little bit of an angle in the left hand. Southpaw jab being doubled and tripled up. Range finding by Loma. Now he's trying to get to the inside with a short left hand. There's a right hand to the body again from Teofimo.
Counter Lopez, let me see if he can pick it up. Nope, there, uppercut.
And a right hand. Halfway through our 12th round. Right hand got around the guard there. There's a right hand to the body from Teofimo. But don't you think that's a big part of what it takes against the moving target that we typically see of Lomachenko?
Beat already. The rhythm of Lomachenko. He's already figured it out.
Lomachenko now trying to close the gap as he... just missing with a right hand. Coming to the end of round seven. Supreme confidence in the corner of Lopez.
Loma's gonna have to close that distance.
He's closing it right now.
He's gonna have to close that distance.
Lift the guard with a right hand. Oh, and there's a left hand from Lomachenko. And now he comes into the pocket and they're exchanging. Lomachenko's best ball. Gonna dig out of the hole. Lopez trying to... Right hand. He said when he comes in like that, don't allow for it. Push him back.
Watch your legs.
What me? If Loma felt like he was in control and he could take the power, he would throw
short left hand. Oh, there's a good jab and a combination from Lomachenko. And Lopez comes right back. Incredibly entertaining stretch run for the undisputed status.
Tonight we're going to see what Lopez has inside.
Lopez, this is not the time to mentally go to sleep. He's got to stay alert.
Quickness, the boxing IQ. Looking for that right uppercut again. Fun to see Lomachenko with a little more.
Oh, nice body shot right there.
Offensive credit for these two, because during the Floyd May, well done by both men for taking this fight.
One air. A winner. You see a guy who is not used to losing, and he's not going to lose easily. He's going to try to bite down what you see him doing right now.
And then becomes the fastest ever to be a three-division champion. He lands the left.
Hip boxing is all
about.
That's
right.
Moments like this.
Female, both guys trading. Both guys willing to get there. Loma gets into the pocket. Fire forward. Of course, what matters is what is said with Tim Chatham, Julie Letterman, and Steve Weisfeld, the three judges here.
Pay good dividends. He's been here before. Lopez don't know.
Look at these exchanges here in round number 11. You think they...
This is on the ropes like that. The midsection is wide open.
Look into him immediately. Closing that gap. A short left hand and overhand right as well. And then...
That southpaw jab.
Oh, there's nice a body shot. Left hand to the body from Lomachenko.
So, well, Lopez is a little bit tired.
That's fair.
Lopez is tired. This fight would typically be in front of 24 staples. The roar to start a 12th round. But it's just that. There's reason to believe that. We just saw Andre's scar. Good right hand work from Lopez. He is biting. Oh! Single moment in this 12th round could sway things. This
body language, it could be everything. Power, speed, skill. Let's see if he can close the show. Or if Loma is going to step on a gas.
Right hand tried to time it. Oh, left hand comes in. Oh, and Lopez with success here. By Teofimo Lopez in the 12th round of a very, very close fight that will head to the takeover. Teofimo Lopez.